Apple's not abandoning small iPhones just yet. Apple announced on Monday the iPhone SE, a new 4-inch device with a design that largely resembles the iPhone 5S. The iPhone SE runs iOS 9 and comes with the iPhone 6S and 6S Plus's 64-bit A9 processor, an M9 motion coprocessor, 12-megapixel iSight camera. The iPhone SE is available in two capacities, 16GB and 64GB. Apple's not abandoning small iPhones just yet. Apple announced on Monday the iPhone SE, a new 4-inch device with a design that largely resembles the iPhone 5S. The iPhone SE runs iOS 9 and comes with the iPhone 6S and 6S Plus's 64-bit A9 processor.